At a Mockley middle school, students are learning life lessons while mastering making beautiful music, thanks to teacher Philip Barton. By implementing a mastery-based pass-off system, this teacher ensures that students build upon a solid foundation and continue to grow their skills beyond the band room.
Ladies and gentlemen, all right, pass-offs. Jocelyn, we have you, and then we're gonna do Leslie. Dun, dun, dun. Here we go. One,
two,
three,
four.
Oh, one, two, ready, go.
One, two, three, four. 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 One, two, three, four.
Give me comments. You all think that's good? Yes, ma'am. Amazing. Anybody got anything negative? How many are gonna give it to her? Yeah, I agree, that's pretty unanimous. So my best practice, I entitled it using band to teach students about life, because the biggest thing that I really want to accomplish with my students is application to life. The fact that we're supposed to be meeting expectations on a regular basis in every job, music reinforces that tenfold, because you may get a 95% on a math test and that's satisfactory, but if we play 95% of our notes, we are going to sound horrible. So it's that going for the 100%, pushing to the max and doing exactly what you need to do. I hold my kids accountable though, on the music standpoint, with the pass-off system. And the pass-off system is implemented in their beginning band years, and it gets them to the process of playing predetermined exercises out of their beginning band book, and as they successfully pass off an exercise, they're able to move on to the next predetermined exercise. If they don't pass it off, to my satisfaction, they'll stay on said exercise as long as they need to until they've mastered the skill necessary to move on.
I enjoy Mr. Barton's class because his class brings a second family to me, and you may wonder, why does it do that or how does it do that? And like he says it very often, it's you're only as strong as your weakest link. And with band, it's very true, because band is one. And you know, when you're in band, you can depend on everybody else. And you're not alone, no matter what. Because at the end of the day, it's never just you. You have other people with you at the same time.
So, you know, yes, accountability is a big factor. The changes that I've seen in my son since he began is, first off, he's getting better at music. He's always a type that as he plays and then he stops, you know, and no, keep going, you know, don't stop, keep going. And, you know, and I've seen him, you know, do repetitively, and he keeps getting better.
By setting goals and tracking progress, as well as the rate at which each student is achieving their goals, Philip is able to translate learning in band class to preparing his students to have perseverance in difficult times, which will serve them well for the future.
To mastering skills, he gives them the opportunity to grow. I mean, he gives them a thumbs up when they're doing great, and it is just overwhelming to see all that expression that the children respect them, and the children get respected back, and that gives them, pushes them more to learn.
It's important to thank our teachers, because they teach what could be our future generation of workers, such as teachers, workers, office women.
I take my job as a related arts teacher extremely seriously. Like, I'm one of the few classes that they choose to have. They're gonna choose where they go to school if they go to college. They're gonna choose what jobs they apply for. They're gonna choose all these avenues in their life. Well, they chose band.
Every student needs to meet the expectations in order for the band as a whole to perform beautiful music. Philip has created a culture that consistently leads to superior ratings and is a roadmap for success.
I've luckily been teaching long enough to be able to see some finished products of kids that have come through my program. This is my ninth year at this school. I have former students of mine that have purchased homes on the street that I live on. I have students that are future doctors and nurses and lawyers and engineers and welders. And I get to hear these success stories because they come back and visit.